scare at a city home overnight at a fire. Firefighters were called to the home on Featherston Drive, not far from the intersection of Man of War and Buckhorn Drive. It all happened about 2 this morning. Firefighters tell us the fire started outside, and there is damage to the deck and some of the outside of the house. The inside, though, was spared, and no one was hurt. Firefighters now working to determine what may have started that fire.